Hello.
And welcome to the presentation of the August month box. We gathered a real summer box for you, I would say. And you know, summertime is sangria time.
Yeah, that's true.
So we went to St. Thomas Plads in Frederiksberg.
Yeah. And it's crazy hot.
It's yeah, it is kind of hot, but that just makes us even more thirsty.
Yeah.
So maybe we should just
start quenching our thirst.
Awesome looking space race can. Isn't this just one of the prettiest Mikkeller cans in newer time? Gluten-free New England style India Pale Ale. It's at 6.7% ABV, and it's 50 years ago since Apollo 11 landed on the moon. Skål. Good, nice, hazy looking IPA. Super fresh.
Some real juice. Oops.
And oh, huh?
Next up is a very nice cane from Ølsnikeren, special made for the beer club. Oh, spilled a little bit. Full floor, which means full bloom, I guess.
Yeah. You probably saw Martin post something about it in the beer club.
Yeah. And it's an New England, a New England IPA with three kinds of hops. A Saga, Citra, and Mosaic. Cheers.
It's cool. It's good.
Mm-hmm.
No hop burn to it. Very smooth drinking, hobby fresh IPA. Next up, we got the incredible new beer from the Spontan series. We've made this before, but I actually think it's even better now. Spontaneously fermented ale, Spontan ale, with loads of peaches, completely new design, 7.7% ABV. This one I've been looking forward to.
Yeah, also, yeah. I haven't tasted it yet.
A summer beer, I would say.
And they're very nice, the new updated designs. It's not that sour actually, but it's really, really good.
Yeah, it's, not, it's very fruity.
Yeah, the peach is really strong.
Yeah.
Lækker. Up next, we got another of the new Spontan series, or updated Spontan series. Spontan Carrot.
It's been a while since we made the Spontan Carrot last time.
Yeah.
And I know a bunch of people liked it. Oh, it looks like carrot.
Ooh, yeah. Yeah, it looks like carrot juice.
It's like a silk and butter beer.
Rød Tuborg mixed with milk.
Smells like carrot.
Yeah. Yeah, it's super good for the healthy ones.
We're moving in a more winterish direction.
Christmassy.
Christmassy, maybe even with the Twiga. Some would call it a tribute to our good guy Jakob Fjellhøj, who works at the office. Looks like him. It's a coffee porter brewed with coffee from La Cabra coffee roasters.
Maybe it's not only for winter, this kind of beer actually. I think in Jamaica you drink a lot of porter.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
There there's sun all year round.
That's true. It's good. A lot of sweetness from the coffee, but also a lot of bitterness.
Yeah.
It's really good. And I've actually never had a porter that was not mixed with carrot, nutmeg, and raw eggs before.
No. No, it might be the first time. Yeah, but it's super good.
Super nice.
So, for the heat, next up we got the coffee stout. Oops.
The updated
updated coffee stout with a very nice new label as well. And
how strong is this one?
It's at 6%, and I don't know if
is there cinnamon in it?
No. What a shame. Yeah, I think we'll do another cinnamon box next month.
You're finally going to have the Sour Sours Beer Club exclusive. I know a lot of you guys thought it would be in this month, but it actually arrived too late at our warehouse, so we were not able to include it in this month. Next month we'll have the Sour Sours. I tasted it, it's incredible. And we'll have an IPA from Dominion City, I think maybe a double IPA, and then we'll have one other Beer Club exclusive as well next month. So that's three in total.
Yeah.
Cool.
Go us now.
How is it?
Very good.
Super round, super smooth, not as heavy, not as bitter.
No.
As the other one, it's actually it's way more easy drinking.
Yeah, it's more like an... Yeah, if this one was
even more
an espresso, this would be Americano.
What?
If Twigger was an espresso, this would be an Americano, I think.
What about a Cortado?
I don't know.
Okay. The next thing is not a beer, but it's not a cider. And it's not a wine. And this has been made exclusively for the Beer Club. Because we know you guys want to experiment. And we want to make some cool experiments with you, for you, on you. This is a porter and blackcurrant cider blend aged in 2 years in used barriques. So this has been in the making for 2 years. We haven't spilled the beans before. It's called the Dark Combo. It's at 7.5% ABV, and it's made in collaboration with Cold Hand Winery. I haven't really tried anything quite like this before. No carbonation at all. Got a lot of fruit and barrel aging in the nose.
Yeah, it's really heavy.
The taste is
super, super good, actually.
Yeah, way more sour. And then a little bit of the porter on the back of the tongue. Got like this roasted flavor to it, kind of like a flat lambic...
barley wine.
Or a lambic something.
Yeah, it is. Boom, boom.
Oh, yeah.
And yet another special, this time from Cascade Brewing. Bean to barrel, triple aged. On Oregon and French oak barrels with cocoa nips.
This is a collab brew we did with
with
Cascade. It's been a few years.
2 years.
2 years. And
what?
No.
Oh, you turned them upside down.
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
The heat.
Yeah, it must be the heat. I don't know. Oh shit! Almost seemed like some stupid Charlie Chaplin joke or something, but it was by mistake.
This is good.
Yeah, it's really good.
Got a lot of funk and sourness to it.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't imagine that.
No.
Yeah, at the same time that it's really heavy and
this
is very aged taste, it's also quite like fresh and sharp.
I would also expect it to be way more
muddy,
Belgian,
and
Flemish. That's it.
Yeah,
we'll see you again in
a couple of weeks.
In a month.
Yeah, in a month.
Probably where we have some, a lot of shut up, klamretogram, a lot of other very very good stuff. Planned up for you. 3 Beer Club exclusives. lot of you guys have been asking about the Ulrike Altbier. It's not going to be this month, it's going to be next month. But look forward, because it's fucking brilliant and it looks incredible.